K-pop VOOMVOOM. I'm Jackie. Today we're at Blue Square Culture Complex and I'm waiting for a special someone to join me.
Hi!
Hi!
Long time no see!
Hi guys!
Do you remember?
Do you remember me? okay, it's kind of awkward if you don't, but if you are one of our loyal subscribers, you might remember me as Kimi.
So Kimi, why are we here today?
Because my favorite band is playing at Blue Square Hall, and my favorite band is band HYUK OH.
HYUK OH.
Yes. So I know if you're a K-pop fan, like, you know, like a hardcore K-pop fan, I know like that name seems like really unfamiliar, but they're actually pretty big in the indie industry, like the underground music.
They are. So if you like more than just K-pop, if you like K-music, then it should ring a bell because they've been getting pretty big in the past couple of years.
Yes. Because my music taste is like, I have better music taste than you because I know obscure bands. And I think band HYUK OH really fits that frame. But yeah. And so they're playing tonight. And oh, actually, you might recognize them from Coachella. They also played in Coachella.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah, along with Blackpink. So they're pretty big internationally too. Yeah, Pride.
We'll show you how indie bands or K-music concerts may differ from the typical K-pop like idol concerts. There are definitely pretty like obvious differences. So Kimi, tell us a little bit about OHYUK. Why do you like them? And what got you into them in the first place?
Okay. Like band HYUK OH is really unique and really revolutionary in that they tried different like music approaches. They seem to be a band who really goes against the current, and they really sing about things that they feel and that they're passionate about. And one of the things that I love about band HYUK OH is that like all their songs and all their lyrics really hold a poetic value, and I really love like music that does that. You can't really explain what their lyrics or songs are about. You have to kind of understand it. In order to understand it, you kind of have to live it, right? Band HYUK OH's music is one of the songs, like a rare song that urges me to live or is proof that I have lived, which is what I really love about their music. And yes, that is me being pretentious. So I'm also like really curious on like how merch is gonna work out and like how many people are gathered up there and like how long I have to wait. And the waiting line starts at 4:30. I don't know if that's like enough time or if we're late, but let's go check it out.
Yeah.
With the Chinese characters on top. I'm so excited and I'm so freezing cold.